Welcome to the Baking Addict Show with Rashi and Yuvika. Today we are gonna bake cake pops. To start with, we would need melted chocolate, Nutella and honey, and then crushed sponge cake, sprinkles and crushed Oreo. Sprinkles are optional. But we'll add Nutella. And then honey. Add crushed Oreo. And now we'll start mixing our dough. Now we'll make some balls out of the mixture. We'll take our pops and this wooden skewer. The wooden skewer, we'll put it half an inch in the melted chocolate. Attach it with our ball. And then we will use our melted chocolate to cover it by whole pops. And then we let excess chocolate to roll out till we use the sprinkles. So I think the excess chocolate is now done, and I will take our sprinkles and pour the sprinkles. And then we will put it in a glass and let it cool down in the fridge. Pops are out of the fridge and they're so yum. I will show you how to taste them. Thank you and like our video.